Damn it! I'm sealed in!
Make your way to the top of the carrier. You should be able to procure a boat from the upper deck. While you're in the carrier, see if you can spot any sign of Val. We need to know where they're taking her.
Crow's gonna have our ass if we can't find that guy.
I don't get it. There must be a couple of dozen guys between where they blew up that boat and here.
Report to the refueling station immediately.
Whatever, I think it was nothing.
Attack on sight.
Listen up, Jack. I'm doing my best to track both you and the hostiles, but all the metal is interfering with your signal. You're pretty much on your own right now.
Whatever. Just fan-freaking-tastic.
Man, that sucks.
And I say, man! That is definitely gonna lead
an ugly one, too.
You gotta hate that, man.
You gotta. But I tell him this, too. If you put a little lotion on that.
Sign of Val?
No. Not unless she was cleverly disguised as a mercenary intent on killing me.
Flush him out! under full attack here. I think he's looking for the girl.
Well, he ain't gonna find her. We're taking her to the bunker. Crow out!
No sign of Val herself, but I found her camera. There's also a file here on some joker named Krieger.
This archipelago is the ideal location for my research. These islands are isolated from international shipping lanes, so I am free to do my work without interference from the outside world. This work will take time, but a measure of the future of mankind depends on the success of my research here. I will not fail my destiny.
Doyle, they're taking Val to somewhere called the Bunker. Where's that?
I know where that is, but it's heavily guarded. Get a boat and I'll meet you.
I'm on my way.
Did you see Crow? He just took off, heading out to do some kind of interrogation.
Man, I'd hate to be the guy he's gonna be.
Did you see something?
Head east to find it, because you're not going to be able to stop and ask for directions.